It's Michaela here today, and we're back with another 12 Days of Christmas.
Now, my brother is being a creep right now, and I don't know why, but he's recording me on his junky iPhone that only has 8 gigabytes. I wonder why.
Yeah, restart the video.
No. Anyways. Today we'll be talking about snow. Nope. Anyways, as you know, in Canada it snows a lot and way too much, actually. So, like, if I showed you outside right now, we got snow on the ground and everywhere and in the roads and up in the hills and everywhere. So, I was like, to my friend, I was like, we should move to California because it doesn't snow there. But I don't know, does it snow in California? Let me see. Siri. Does it snow in California? He's Australian, by the way. Just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this. Does it snow in California? Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd catch this
love. Does it snow in California?
Yes or no?
Does it snow in California? Okay, well, Siri's a piece of junk. Does it snow in California? Okay, my phone's a piece of junk. I'm just writing, does it snow in LA? Because why not? Because if I was moving to California, that's where I would be. It does not regularly snow in the urban city of Los Angeles, but there are local mountain ranges within city limits that get snowfall everywhere. However, the city and region around it has snowed a few times throughout history. So the last time, the big storm in 1949. So no, it doesn't really snow, so I guess that's where we're moving, Natalie. So guys, I'm packing up my bags and we're moving to California. I will see you when we get there. I will continue the 12 Days of Christmas when I am there, and I will see you guys next time on Daily Kaylee. Peace out.